Hi guys, Akit, we've got something new to show you, and again we're proudly the first in the country to get this. This is the new split series kit bag from DSC. First impression, check out the sheer size of the kit bag. It's really huge, and I'll just take you through the kit bag as well. It can hold up to 4 bats. I'll show you the bat compartment first. So this is your bat compartment. We've kept 2 bats over here. So this is your bat compartment. I'll show you the main compartment now. This is your main compartment, wherein we've stacked it up to the full. I'll again tell you that we've even put the wicket keeping set as well. So 2 bats were kept outside in the bat pocket. You can put another 2 bats inside. So this makes it 4 bats. And then we've kept an elbow guard. And then there's your helmet, and then this is your wicket keeping leg guards, and then we have your thigh guard. This is the ace protector from SG. So you see there's enough space. This is your chest guard, and this is your inner gloves, your batting gloves. This is the MI batting glove from IDAS. These are currently hot selling. You've got your abdominal guards and your wicket keeping gloves. So we've stacked it up to the full. You've got enough space inside. We can even put up more space. But wait, where's the batting leg guards? So I'll show you something. Check out, you have separate bat pockets for your batting leg guards, one on each side. This is one, you can have to keep it on the left side, the other on the right side. You have your designated batting leg guard slots. So this is your batting leg guard we've kept. So there's another nice touch I'll show you, something very geeky. Now check out this USB slot, they have it here. So this is basically to charge your mobile phone. There's a pocket inside. I'll just show you again, very nice touch. Currently you have it in all the new luggage. So you have a pocket inside wherein you can just put your power bank, and your power bank will be clipped to that, and this slot you can just charge your phone. I'll just show you that as well. Here it goes, and it will charge your phone. You can connect your phone and charge, maybe while traveling and stuff, maybe in your team bus. So this is our nice touch by DSC. Again, we had seen it in Grey Nichols, and it is here as well. This is the climate control zone from DSC. Again, you can put in something cold and it'll stay cold inside, and vice versa. This is another, maybe water bottle pocket. You can put in a bottle of water. Again, there are few more accessory pockets in the front. I'll show you that as well. DSC has made it for apparels, but then you can put it anything you wish to. So this is one of your accessory pocket. You can maybe keep your wallet and your keys and stuff. And this is another front accessory pocket. It opens up completely. You can put in your accessories or other stuff. It is a deep pocket, so you can stuff it up. And then you have your shoe pocket. I'll show you that as well. This is your shoe pocket, wherein you can put in a pair of shoes as well. You've just put one. So this is it, guys. This is the split series kit bag. It's really nice. The stuff is very premium. I'll show you the stuff also. The basic material used is pretty tough, and it's all cushioned. This part is also cushioned. The back pockets inside are cushioned as well. These handle, this is like really cushioned well. And I'll show you the wheels also. So these are full size tractor wheels on these. And again, the cushioning at the back, the stuff, this is Petron, very premium stuff, all cushioned. These straps are cushion, DSC logo all around. The bat looks really, the back looks really premium. The color combination is nice. And this is it, guys. That's it. This is the new DSC split kit bag. We've got another kit bag to show you. We'll be back with that as well very soon. The size and look and the premiumness feel of the bag is genuinely good. This retails at 6499 and it's available with us. Cheers. Thanks.